One of the hallmarks of 21st century education is creativity, and there's nobody that I know that I've worked with that's more creative than Mike Simmons.
My goal as an ADE would be to create an entire music and media curriculum that we could share on iTunes U. I've worked with ADEs like Jamie Knight and Ted Lai on advocacy for technology in the music curriculum. With our new program called Music, Media, and Entertainment Technologies, Apple technology plays a huge role in what we do here every day. We just won a Golden Bell Award, which is the highest award in the state of California for innovative education program. We've also been listed as an Apple exemplary program for the past 2 years. John Couch wrote about our program that he was impressed particularly how the two instructors work together as a team.
The program that I have to this day is all really as a direct result of the collaboration between Mike Simmons and myself.
Currently, I'm working with Coastline RRP on a 4-year pathway for music and media. We start the curriculum with giving each student a base of knowing the iLife suite, so they've been editing an iMovie, creating music in GarageBand, and then they go take that information over to our guitar lab, where they sit down with the iPod Touch devices, and they can listen to music, they can see their chords and tabs, they can connect to the internet, and have their self-paced learning there. This curriculum will stress logic certification for music students and Final Cut certification for media students. And as an Apple Training Center, we can proctor exams for both. We really stress career technical education and the kids learning whether it be audio production, video production, broadcast journalism, indie filmmaking. They're learning career skills here every day and being able to take those on with them whether they go to college or not. The day is coming soon where you'll be able to walk into a classroom with an iPad and make a movie, do a recording, make a website, and do anything you need to do in class or out with one device.
I know that when we do our Apple Institute in Arizona, that when I go to sleep at 2 o'clock in the morning, that Michael will be still editing video, making us look good.
Because I'm surrounded by so many goodies and gadgets, every day is a good day.